I'm Yoji from Japan. I'm a dentist. I go get coffee, sweep the floor.
Works the shop to pay his dues.
Grubby, scrubby.
Makes me mad sometimes, but I just have to do it. I believe in myself. I really want to be a tattooer.
Nigga, I can't draw a stick figure.
Yoji, get your ass in
get
here.
Get your ass in here. Swear to God, I'll slap the out of you.
You have got to be the worst apprentice I've ever seen in my whole entire life.
Sometimes I'm not just trying not to listen to him, you know?
Unbelievable, this kid.
Whatever, you know.
I want a tattoo, shut the up, right on your forehead.
And his problem is, well, he just likes controlling people. That's it. That's his personality.
Yoji's been struggling with tattooing his own knee, but he's gonna have to go through it if he's gonna start tattooing clients.
It's not that easy, huh?
It's a lot more intimidating to be around a group of artists that are so far better than you. I wouldn't want to do my first tattoo in front of Chris Garver at that stage.
Just do it like you're tracing every tracing that you do.
I like it with that, when you talk with that soothing voice on me.
It's important that, you know, you kind of give them support in the first one and be like, oh, you're doing great, because that makes them breathe easier. And it makes them not shake as bad. Practice a circle so you feel confident, and then you just do it. After a nervous start, Yoji finally gets the hang of it.
The first couple lines were really shaky.
That was the best line he did so far.
He looked smooth, yeah. Confident. He got more used to it after he did about 5 or 6 lines, and hopefully he'll continue to progress at that speed. Perfect.
You got it, kid. There you go, perfect. Not bad. Nice.
That's pretty good, man. I gotta hand it to you. It's a pretty decent first tattoo.
Your first tattoo? It's very nice. Check it out.
Hot damn, doggy.
Thank you.
Very nice, Yoji. Soon you'll be buying diapers.
Really hard.
I thought it's gonna be easy and tattoo on my knee. It wasn't that easy.